day.
Perfect.
Ikora, if you tell me this is a practical joke, well, it kills me to say it, but I would be really impressed.
Impressing you, Cade, is the easiest thing I'll do all day.
Let's get serious, people.
Zavala, this is my serious face. Can't you tell?
Ikora, what have you got?
Someone or something has sabotaged the Skyline defense systems.
And comms have been spotty for the last few hours. Every sensor beyond the wall has gone dark.
Maybe it's just the storm. Maybe it's... What are the set feeds telling us?
Nothing.
Well, that's good, right?
No. I mean, they're not there. There are no satellites.
And that's not good.
Battle stations! Everyone with me, now!
Red Legion are well trained, but we are better. We will hold this line until the last civilian is safely away.
Incoming! Fall back to my team!
Don't let them pass the gate! The evac shuttles are back there!
Guardians are made of!
And of course, the drills have armed crews.
Friendly suggestion. Drop them first, Cap.
think they want their drill back. Zavala's gonna owe us big for this. That made the Crucible feel safe. We found him. Big mechs. Bigger guns.
Good hunting gun.
Thank you.
falling to the floor. Modular mine neutralized. Hey, hey, failsafe.
Yes, friendly ghost?
We did it. We did a great job. Admit it.
Technically, the captain did. You live in his backpack.
Ugh. Switch off.
Hold the door. Keep her out. There you go.
Hold the door!
You do that mirror hole, though, so you gotta be careful.
But hold the door!
Okay.